And a major contact tracing event is happening at the NCAA tournament in Indianapolis. An Alabama fan, this gentleman in the plaid jacket, who went to the tournament last weekend, reportedly died of complications related to COVID-19. 23-year-old Luke Ratliff went to Indy to watch the Crimson Tide take on UCLA. He was hospitalized in Alabama a day later and then died Friday night. Health officials in Indiana are investigating, and they say they are following standard contact tracing procedures.